Alright, let's just do some ranked, which is not going to make me totally lose my sanity. Holy cow. At least the excuse is it's ranked on the OG map, so I should be fine. Here. Welcome back to Fortnite OG Rank. Let's go. Yeah. Damage opponents with a shotgun or explosives. Pleasant, I'm guessing we're going. Yeah, that Eminem is gonna make an appearance. The floating island, right? Oh, let me get a video clip up to show everyone what we're talking about. Loot Island. I did notice it was missing, but I don't think it's a big deal. Maybe I feel like you're just doing it so the attention could go on the rocket. Wait. You might have a point. What? Uh-oh. Wait, did the island not survive? Do I need to ask what happened? Yeah, you see what I have, right? I need your help right now. You can take weapons off my... Yeah, but I have three! I have a shield potion on me! Oh. Thank you. We actually. Oh, yeah, they're camping the reboot van like cowards. This is why I don't do competitive. Wait! No, don't leave me yet. If you leave, you don't get your ranked. Alright, it was the... By the way, it is speculated that the LEGO mode, upcoming LEGO mode, is not the upcoming open world mode. They're going by two different code names. They actually go by two different code names. What is it new? The sky? The weather? Yeehaw, doggy. I guess I called him. No, if you don't get it, it's a Jigby. It's a Vanos Gaming reference. It's basically what Big Jiggly Panda said. Called him. My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. Blue 32. Bye. I just love playing Season X, don't you? I'm on my Amiel. All right. Wait, why is he not coming on again? Even the new one? Aren't there only two Hunger Games movies? But does everyone have ready for the next chapter? You want, I'm coming. I came to help you. And it just happened that I got the final shot. So yeah, I don't know if you know about this, but this map was made in only a couple months. Well, I mean, Chapter 1's map, like the very first map, was made in 5 months. 2 months, actually. Not 2 months, not 5 months. Wow, wow, look at that meteor. I wonder if it's... Can you come help me? I took fall damage. Wait, this is build. Use mats. Cheapskate! All right. Which one? Would you like a gold star? Here you go. Ow! Hey! Need. Did he get disconnected? Wait, did he get disconnected? So now I'm down, now I'm without a teammate. Yep. I just became the party leader. That only and that usually means one thing. I'm gonna go out in style. All right, we're landing. But where you're hitting? You did what? And you wonder why I don't record your audio when you're in the party. Might call bullshit. If I did a video with you, most of the video would probably have to be censored. The only way I couldn't have a whole video probably censored is if I had you muted. No, that's just called keeping my channel monetized. Even though I don't monetize my channel. Because I'm planning to monetize in the future. Ooh, explosion! Oh, boom booms! I'm wearing the wrong skin if we're playing fetch. Strummy. Building back up. Where then? Alright. Think about that. You say that, and yet I knocked him out with a pistol. It's a scar. I have AR bullets. Sniper ammo? Yes, but I have 2 sniper weapons, basically. My hand cannon and my suppressed sniper. Wait, what's wrong? It's 1 for long range and 1 for if I just feel like in the mood to do pistols. By the way, this is where the first live event took place. Like, this is where the first live event started, this villain's lair. You're climbing my build? Hey, look what I found. Your favorite AR. What's your favorite AR? But we don't have thermal, so it's the best thing we got for chapter one. Can we actually get to the room where the rocket was? I know where it is. Oh, yes. Look at this. This is where the first rocket was blasted off in chapter one. No, yeah, I don't care. I don't care what you have to say. I am a nerd. Yeah, fine. Yeah, that's fine. All right, let's head to Greasy. There's something I realized playing this season. I miss the other chapters, really. I miss chapter 2 through 4 at this point. Alright. Alright, we need to head to the next POI, which is down here. It's Greasy. I just got some more. I have 23 sniper ammo now. I really couldn't care less. What happened? You know what? I'm gonna kill the guy. I'll make him regret seeing the light of day after this. Yeah, and I'm just going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Pokelord out.